astronomy.
Thank you.
today, not tomorrow. That's me.
Thank you. frightened of dying. Any time will do, I don't mind. Why should I be frightened of dying? There's no reason for it, you all got to go sometime.
Ha! The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass.
is no dark side to the moon, really. Matter of fact, it's all dark.
All right, how many die-hard Pink Floyd fans? You know, we've played all the hits. You guys have earned some deep cuts. Yeah!
Play it up in the sky.
the frightened ones? Did you hear the falling bones? Did you ever wonder why we had to run for shelter when the promise of the brave new world unfurled beneath the clear blue sky?
Thank you to all of you for spending your New Year's Eve with us, although some of you are family and friends, and gosh, we love that you're here, but all the other people too! Yes!
What? Can you tell them about the Epic Floyd medley?
Yes, this is an Epic Floyd medley, starting as early Floyd goes, and going kind of all over the place from there. Orchestrated and arranged by Mr. Mitch Jervis, Captain Quirk himself.
Should you tell them about the after party?
Is there an after party?
Yeah!
You're all invited.
Yeah, right? You are all invited.
The buffet starts as soon as we finish this.
No, please stay to the end.
Your glasses are there to be charged. And we will be back in about a half an hour after we finish here with a party set of Captain Quirk music. Which runs again from the weird to the weirder.
Yes, the weird to the weirder.
But it's all really good. You know. Yeah. Line the pink and green, a second scene. Between the blue, what's new?
Thank you! Mitch Jervis, the mind behind this whole thing. Carol Wallingford on keyboards and vocals. Larry Zeal on the beats. Carrie Page on saxophone and keys. Miss Kathy Albertson on vocals and percussion. The lovely Norrell Moore on vocals. Mr. Rick Thompson on the bass.
Dan Langhoff, lead vocal.
All right. Good job.